How's it doing, guys? It's Huck here. Well, I've decided to do something a wee bit different this week. I got myself a new game here. Now wait till we read this. You're about to play the alpha version, which is actually the early access version. But this is We Happy Few. As you can see, it says here, this is the early access version of We Happy Few, contains all of the gameplay and content we are developing except for the story. Right, so this is going to be slightly open worldish in nature, my guess being. It says support and feedback. I just paid €30 for the game, so I reckon that sort of support I would need at the moment. But quick look. This will minimise the game. Cancel. Okay. So, I decided to get this game, and rather than play the first 15 minutes, because it is a decent game, I thought what I'll do is I'll play it for a session, and then if it's decent, I'll play it for another session and see how it goes, and hopefully have some fun with it. So, yeah, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. New game. Here we go. Let's see what the early access version of We Happy Few actually looks like. Second wind on, permadeath on, accept. Yeah, fuck it. It's a dystopian version of England. It's a little English village, cartoonish in nature, and apparently everybody in the game takes a drug called Joy. Right, and that's the main thing behind the game, is that everybody's drugged up to the nines. And I guess it's a kind of, well, we'll not make any guesses. Quick slot if you're ready to use item F outside the inventory. Happy is a country with no past. Okay. Redactor. So it's got, yeah, it's got a kind of, the whole idea of the being drugged to make you happy kind of thing. It's got that kind of 1984-ish, Brazilish kind of feel, isn't it?
Life annoys, top up your joy.
And also,
I should just take my joy, shouldn't I?
It's got that kind of Bioshocky kind of feel. I don't know if you ever played the Restoration Machine. Hold E, remember. E, fuck it.
Percy!
It's got that kind of Bioshocky feel to it. To be the. And I think my brother actually mentioned. Was it him?
What have you been up to? No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, loads to the grindstone. Fallout. You know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party?
Oh.
We've got a piñata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
course not.
And tell me slightly that doesn't look a little bit slightly Clockwork Orange-ish.
Just have a few more pages.
Even down to the orange clock.
I'm very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Aha! The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
Where the fuck did I get one then? Okay. Okay, where did I get a new
one? Do you have any idea how hard it was to find flour for a cake? I'm going to be quite put out if it goes stale.
There is now a curfew in effect at night. Any civilian on the streets between 6 at night and 6 in the morning without written authorization from the occupation authority will be shot immediately. Repeat.
We're brothers. I'll always look after you. You know that.
Good Christ, Arthur. You think you've never done this before in your life.
How does she know?
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today?
I made her a welcome back card. Parade Street late last night to speak to a crowd of citizens urgently requesting clarification of the new child registration rule. Ah, fuck it. Yeah. Drug trials, a qualified success. The first round of trials of a new anti-melancholic medication have been a qualified success, stated Dr. Alexander Gross, acting head of the Melancholia Studies Laboratory, the Royal Victoria Hospital. The drug reduces melancholic feelings in 20 out of 30 despondent rats over the 20-day period. Despondency can be induced in rats by repeatedly giving them electric shocks. Despondent rats take up to twice as long to navigate a maze after administration of the drug. Previous despondent rats regained up to 50% of their navigation speed. And human volunteers, citizens who wish to apply as potential volunteer. Fuck it. Wellington, Wales, Imposterium cum Guadio.
Do you think the canister wonders what life's like outside the tube? Of course he'd have to break the tube to get out. Well, that would break it for everybody. Clive Birthwhistle. You're off at the party, aren't you?
So far, you suggest the best rearrange the department. I'm always grateful for suggestions to junior staff on how best to do my job as director. However, I'm afraid it would be destabilising to swap your office with that of Mr. Hastings. Fortunately, turnover in this department is high. If Prue does not return soon, I don't see why you couldn't have her office. In the meantime, I suggest you pop another joy and you'll feel the sunshine on your face. Tab. Okay. Don't know why I did that. Arthur Hastings. Somebody doesn't like Arthur Hastings. One of your employees is as a subversive.
That little shit. He wants my view.
And the commissioner telling the friend that he thinks that his job. Everything old other articles is silly.
Whatever happened to you, Prudence? You're not coming back, are you, Prue? But where did you go? Are you off your joy, Prue? I mean, you too.
Suicide disposition against ship. Colonel von Stauffenberg reminds citizens that all private automotives have been requisitioned by municipal authorities on behalf of the Imperial German Army and must be turned in by October the 2nd. Owners are to bring the vehicles, I guess. Share the meat. Margaret Worthing will open Battle of Flowers. Fuck, I don't care. Police arrest Ford and Breeder riot. Okay. One man and three unnamed women arrested and police are calling another breeder riot Sunday night. The victim, Miss Anne McCutcheon, appeared to be in a stable condition as her husband, Mr. Cyril McCutcheon. There is no word yet as the condition of her baby, whose birth is not expected for another 2 months. The arrested officer, PC John Constable, stated it's dangerous for women who are in the family way to strut their condition about. Frankly, it sets people off. Right. I seem to be stuck in this cycle though, don't say. Oh, no, we can. Okay, we can get up. We'll stand up. Take the power cell in case we need it. Is there anything else we can look at? What was that?
Seem to be a bit behind in our work now that you mention it.
It's never to the day too late to have a happy past.
Odd. I never noticed that. We should fix that.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the candy comes out. Come on, hit it. Hit it. Hit it.
Give it a whack.
You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh, my lord. He's a downer. Call security. We've got a downer.
Take your joy.
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
That'd have been a bit great part of the game if they'd let me play it, but as opposed to maybe Outlast or something where you would have to run through that yourself, it was actually a cutscene. So far, so good. I'm enjoying it. Jesus. It's a shame that the story mode isn't included in this, because I'm going to see all the workings and the stuff before I get to play the game proper. Actually, I googled, or sorry, I YouTube
good
searched
Christ
this. Oh, what?
I can't believe I'm still alive. More or less. Ow. Feels like I lost an argument with a train. I can't go back. I've got to get out of here.
I'm sorry, I fooled you. It's just going to be a regular, wonderful, spectacular day. But of course, we'll interrupt the day because we love to do that. With our daily recreational activity. What are we going to do for fun today? Well, how about Simon
healing
says?
Balm. And,
I love Simon Says, don't you?
Mechanics, branching rock, which is obviously...
Now,
okay.
I'm a bit vague about the details.
Basic lockpick, dirt bandage, jimmy thing, bar.
Just to be sure. Well,
torn suit.
So at three, gather in front of the
proper suit.
A rousing round of Simon Says.
Okay.
Wait, I didn't say Simon Says gather. No, stop. We're not playing it yet, so you're all right. And don't forget, there will be cake and prizes for all winners, and everyone's a winner, and everyone will be there. Don't miss it, or you'll stick out like a down. Can't have down, right? Brilliant. And now, the catchy new song from our favourite.
Wait a minute. This is my stuff. Okay. And it says I feel thirsty. Is there any way of drinking? Protection of 3, conformity of full, stealth of 0. Hold to exit safe house, I don't think so.
I seem to have done a lovely job of breaking this door.
I suppose I won't be getting out that way.
Blimey. It's Mrs. Stokes.
My memories are all come back. It's horrible. I try to think about all the about nice things, but whenever I walk around those old streets, I can see her running up and down. Does she remember me? Do you think she was so young, practicing her bitter Dankershins? Bitter Dankershin. All right, okay. I wonder where they took her and why she stopped writing. I try to think of Stanley. Think what Stanley would say. But he's no use at all. He never was. That's actually... Oh, she's hung herself. All right, okay. All right, okay, so... that was a bit... My memories have come back. It's horrible. Trying to think only about nice things, but whenever I'd look around those streets, blah blah blah. Okay. If only I could flee to the mainland. There must be some people out there, otherwise. Did we trade for food with all those years? But the bridge is in the Paradise District. I suppose there's that subway hatch Stanley always nattered on about. Alright, so I need to get to the subway hatch, obviously. You could row to Paradise, he said. Ridiculous man, always talks rubbish. They've been dumping poison on alcohols for years. The fumes would kill you in half a minute. Why on earth did I marry such an idiot? I miss him. But ain't that the way? What was that all about? That was a strange way to pull somebody down.
This one is from Richard Starkey of Biddleston Road.
This is jammed. I'll need something to pry it open.
That's what my friends say. I thought I saw one too, but I wasn't sure, as we'd all had a bit too much to drink. And my memory, of course. Catacombs or old bomb shelters underneath our streets, and of course the Wellington under is completely blocked up. Human beings are not
supposed
to make their own tunnels into the dirt, thank goodness. What an imagination your friend has.
Okay.
Now, of course, there are the four benighted wastes in the garden district.
Right, so we get to tab. Story main encounters, secondary encounters.
And I don't need to tell you about how dangerous it is outside the walls.
Journal. Infantry must be I. Okay. So. Rotten mushroom. Rock.
What is from?
Rotten apple.
John Lyne of Benville Road. Dear chap. I guess he's the sort of fellow to cry until I'm Mr. Lyne. Dear chap.
Basic lockpick.
There's a stranger in my house.
Metal bits.
Like my wife.
Craft.
And she says she's my wife too.
Okay.
What has been done with my real wife, and who did this to me? Your help is much appreciated in this matter. Well, it looks like Mr. Lyne has been experiencing one of the odd side effects of joy. It has happened from time to time. It's called Capgras delusion, and it's not unheard of. Mr. Lyne, if you're listening, you see a doctor. They may be able to adjust your dose or give you an analog.
What's happened here?
Who's listening here that actually knows Mr. Lyden lives on Benville Road, do inform a nearby doctor that Mr. Lyden visit. Sure, everything will come out of roses. And remember, by the way, don't hesitate to go see your doctor if you need any medical attention.
Come on, I had to... I don't get it. I'm fucking sure I had a... I made a fucking thing.
What do you do when the memories come back?
What happened to my fucking pick? Jimmy Bar. I need 3 bits of metal.
Drugs. Am I really happy? Is there such a thing as false happiness?
Yes.
Is there a true self?
But only for a short time.
And it looks like she's gone off her rocker.
So where did I get the broken bits? Of metal.
Night's coming on.
Oh, look out, Shiggy.
To sleep, perchance to dream.
To sleep, perchance to dream. Perchance to try and work out where to get enough metal to make a Jimmy bar. Okay. But there doesn't seem to be any.
Stay at home at night, or terrible things may happen in the dark. I'm afraid we've come to the end of our time. Tune in again tomorrow for another bedtime story. Good night, all. See you tomorrow.
I've got a Jimmy bar. Okay. That was a blonde moment, I guess. Escape was added to your journal. I've got to go to St. George's home. It won't be easy. They have gates on the bridges to keep people like me out. Do we know where it is? Is there a map? There. Right, okay. So I need to go that way. That way, of course. It's a bombed out village. Oh, yeah, okay, got you. Okay, so. Map. Got the right way. Dying of thirst. There's joy in the water, though.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
Didn't you live down the line?
Where does the fog come from? That's the answer to everything, I bet.
You take the goats across first.
Mind the side effects. Oh, there's a big one we don't mention, isn't there?
We would like to know, if you are, who you appear to be. Can you tell me kindly who won Simon Says last Friday?
Right, it was Harry, wasn't it? Harry Jones? Harriet, Larry. Am I getting warmer? No.
Get yourself back to the garden, you downer bastard.
Considering it says you didn't have the... Oh, what's happened here?
Huh? Didn't you live down the lane?
Where do they bury them? I'll ask you that. You never see them burying them. It's like some big secret.
No, I'm not taking them to them. Shut up. How the fuck did I get earlier?
Penguins. Just lots of penguins. Everywhere.
Things fall apart. The centre cannot hold.
Thanks, Philip.
You're getting on my nerves.
So, we meet again.
Fee me hot, the fee me gold, fee me. In the pot,
eat, drink,
days.
And be merry, oh. For tomorrow you may be in the Garden District.
I wish I'd died in the forest. What are you waiting for? Go bother some bees.
The toll was added to the journal.
What are you
Locate
waiting
the
for?
Bees tree,
Go
play
bother
the toll.
Some bees. You shall not pass.
None shall pass. Okay, so I need to go and find some bees. I'm covered in bees! Gone away, gone the wrong way though. Where does one find bees?
Trouble.
It's rain or sunny.
Do not bring me sugar.
You must bring me honey.
Do not bring me cake. I only love the honey that the bumblebees make.
And where does one get...
What are you waiting for? Go bother some bees. You shall not pass.
Find out who one Simon says. Okay.
It puts the honeycomb in the bucket.
Get off you.
It shall not pass.
Where did they bury the cloth? Right, where did they get the water?
Spare us some V-meat, would you? I'm eating for two, you know.
Where did the water go? Where did the water go?
Now see here, young man. I pay taxes. I demand...
What's that? I'm hungry, am I? Okay, let's see. Do we have any food? How'd you eat then?
Oedipus didn't know what he was doing.
So are they all honourable men?
Where does the fog come from?
Where does one get bees?
Rat off you!
Too many penguins. Just lots of penguins. Everywhere.
Oh, I've got the bee tree. Okay, lovely.
Okay. I don't believe we've had the flesh.
I've got friends coming over for tea. We mustn't be late.
Where would the fucking honey go?
What are you waiting for? Go bother some bees.
Huh?
Bring me a honeycomb or wait forever.
Huh? What the fuck?
It puts the honeycomb in the bucket. Otherwise, it shall not pass.
Okay.
I don't want money, but you've got to bring me honey.
I thought I found the fucking honeycomb thing.
Why won't you go away? I wish I'd died in the bombings.
I don't know.
Bollocks, 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 bollocks.
Didn't know what he...
I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
I've got friends coming over for tea. I mustn't be late.
I'm not only for that fucking...
That's the answer to everything, I bet.
I don't know what happened there. Fuck. I don't think I meant to do that.
How
Oh, fuck, 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 fuck.
What an asshole! It's in the pilot! Please! Pete, let me be! Arm yourself!
Right in the eye.
I don't. God.
Ah, fuck. Go and die. 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 Let's go. Strange game. Not quite got the hang of it, in fairness. Is there any saving? It doesn't seem so. Does this mean that if I die, I have to go straight back to the beginning again. Fuck it, just accept everything.
For noise, top up your joy. I should just take my joy, shouldn't I? Percy!
What have you been up to?
Oh, wow.
No one's seen you for
hours. I'd have noticed that, but...
Oh, nose to the grindstone, you know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party?
Oh.
We've got a piñata.
Right. Brilliant. Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug as a mug on a drug.
Well, come on then. Finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Aha! The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
I do hope you're planning on finishing by Victory Day.
Do you have any idea how hard it was to find flour for a cake? I'm going to be quite put out if it goes stale. It can't be this hard to finish up a day's work, can it?
There is now a curfew in effect at night.
We're brothers. I'll always look after you. You know that.
The idea is to forget our nightmares, Arthur, not enshrine them.
How does she know?
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
Piñata looked fun.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card.
So what do you think of the game so far, guys?
Do you think Canister wonders what life's like outside the tube? Of course he'd have to break the tube to get out. Well, that would break it for everybody.
Please.
That little shit. He wants my view.
I don't want an empty parcel. At the moment, I don't know why I do or don't. But my plan is at the moment is to go into this.
We seem to be a bit behind in our work now that you mention it.
Is to go to the forum and say where the fuck's the save points.
There you are. You nearly missed the piñata. It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the candy comes out. Come on, hit it. Hit it. Hit it.
Give it a whack.
Hit it.
You are off your joy. Take one of mine. Oh, my lord. He's a downer. Call security. We've got a downer.
Take your joy.
Take your joy. Take your joy. Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
Now, a save space here would be nice, so I don't have to go through that every time I play, because if I do, I kind of really be expecting people to watch the same part all the time. It's possible there is one, and I just don't know where it is. That is, of course, possible. Well-timed block, performer critical block, Do we have a safe space? Find out in a minute.
Good Christ! I can't believe I'm still alive. More or less. Ow! Feels like I lost an argument with a train. I can't go back.
Okay. Well, we do have a save. Save and return to menu, a save. And quit. So, if I save and return to the menu. Then go to continue. Seems strange that that's how you have to do it. I must be missing something again. You should be able to save and go back to the game. Press an inches provided amazing speed, clearing yourself. Or an unsuspected welly on the effect of joys. Joys plentiful in the village of Hamlin, who care not to overindulge. Considering it said at the beginning that it didn't have the story mode, it seems like a story. Chain, will he attacks at proper time, perform combo attacks are faster than regular. You can sometimes find interesting facts by reading the newspaper. Just sit on a bench and open it up.
Circus is coming to town. I'm sorry, I fooled you. It's just going to be a regular, wonderful, ordinary, spectacular day. But of course, we'll interrupt the day because we love to do that with our daily recreational activity. What are we going to do for fun today? Well, how about Simon Says? I love Simon Says, don't you? It's been too long since we played it, hasn't it?
Blimey, it's Mrs. Stokes. I'll just, I seem to have done a lovely job of breaking this door. I suppose I won't be getting out that way.
And don't forget, you'll be cake, and prizes for all winners, and everyone's a winner, and everyone will be there. Don't forget.
We'll go back in just now. Okay, so what am I missing? Got bits of metal the last time. Where did I get them?
Sometimes I wish I knew you well, and I could speak my mind and tell you. Maybe you'd understand.
I wish I'd died in the bombings.
Why would I give him a bandage? Shut up.
That's my house right there. You can see it from here. I just lost me way a bit, Constable. I don't actually live out there.
Eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow you may be in the Garden District.
Feed me hot, the feed me gold, feed me in the pot 9 days old.
Okay, so we'll just remember where that is. Seems like that's going to be something I'll be using for help.
Come on, we're old friends, aren't we? Know you from the pub.
Bananas. Yes, bananas and porcupines. Very pointy porcupines.
Right, so filtered water appears to be what we should be using. Rotten carrots. Where's the rotten carrots? So how do we eat again? I did it last time. Oh, has it crashed?
I knew Uncle Jack before he was happy.
Who was Uncle Jack before he was Uncle Jack? I can't remember.
Right, inventory. I need to work out how to eat. There we go. So that's that done.
Me, just having a bit of a sit down.
New joy, flavour, cushion, coconut. Brown chemical, table, pharmaceutical. That made a great sit. Fuck it. It's covered in bees.
Still hear them screaming, you know?
I wish I'd died in the bombings.
Do we have a bee tree? Are we allowed to find bee trees?
They fall apart. The center cannot hold. Back off, you.
Huh?
So, we meet again.
The meat hot. The meat cold.
What's that up there? Thank you.
That's my house, right there. You can see it from here. Right,
quest. Investigate a curious chest tomorrow.
Go away.
Come on. We're old friends, aren't we? Know you from the pub, don't I? I've just lost my way, Constable. I don't actually live out here.
Huh?
Who will guard the Guardians?
What the fuck?
They're not coming back.
I don't recall inviting you.
I want to see where my safe house is. There.
I'm calling the authorities. Thief!
Gone, but they won't go away.
Wait, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
Rot an apple!
I'm in. Okay.
Now I lay me down to sleep.
The town of Hamlin rotted in the rain until nothing was left of it but misshapen mounds that strangers thought must be from ancient times. The villagers were never seen again. Nor was the piper. Though
I think I'm actually sick.
Oops.
For there are villages in old books that are not there now. And who knows if they too vanished in the woods with the piper's tune. Who knows if this is a true story or just a fairy tale? Somehow, you know that it must be true, because who could invent such a horror? That's the story of the Pied Piper of Hamlin. What a wonderful story. I hope you enjoyed hearing it as much as I enjoyed telling it. Remember,
so where was that fucking suitcase thing? Ruined house.
I don't recall inviting you. You don't belong here. Get out. It's in the water. Thief!
There we go.
Well, that's for knocking down my blocks in kindergarten.
Right, getting the hang of that. Where's that fucking chest? Right, did I die when that goes to the bottom? Take a bear. I'll find out in a minute. Where did the strange chest go?
Bed and breakfast, are we?
A man's home is his castle. You can't just call it a big.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck, I'll kill the lot of you cunts.
Look out! Arm yourselves!
I don't recall inviting you.
I'm late
for a very important change. Okay. Let's see.
I'm late.
Quest found. Campfire was added to them.
It's your daily joy. Never forget to take your joy, and I guarantee you will
let's see what we can make. I hope you'll all take a quick break. We could add the badge, I can make an enhanced rock. Today we will all gather around the telly for a rousing round of Simon Says. Sure.
All those years on joy, we'll never get them back, will we?
Elite healing balm is now available. Okay. So there's a crafting element to the game, obviously. Right, and have we got an... We don't have a... I might as well. What's that there? Crazy legs. Let's go back to crazy legs.
So are they all honourable men?
Roast beef Wellington, Wellington pie, shepherd's pie, apple pie. Baked apple, baked potato.
Start.
That's my house, right there. You can see it from... Come on. We're old friends, aren't we?
I just want you to know that I appreciate what you do.
This is for you.
Right, so what am I looking at here? Crazy legs is there. So this building that should be gigantic. Is there a way in? For some reason, I thought it was going to tell me about the.
Roast beef Wellington, Wellington pie, shepherd's pie, apple pie.
You're crowding me.
No girls allowed. I'm not getting into it in a hurry. It's a British game made for British people. It's a local village or a local shop, isn't it? For local people. So that's obviously not doing us any good. What the fuck's crazy legs anyway? Does it say anything? Crazy legs. Oh my god, is it another? Gotta run them down. You want a fat chat? Get the ducky.
I really ought to have a lie down.
Alright, okay. We'll try and find our home again. back up the trucks.
Back off, you.
It's about here somewhere, isn't it? And then back in we go.
Because you can eat them. Did you know that? But I digress. The way uncles do, eh? All you need to know, my dear, is that I feel as fond of you as any uncle ever could. I hope you feel just as fond of me. All right, Rosalie? Cool. This one is from... from the Dermot Nightingale of Gascoigne House, Upper Borough Walls. Dear Uncle Jack, a few days ago, I saw a bunch of citizens chasing someone down Milk Street. They ran right past me, so naturally, I was swept up in the flow, and soon I was chasing the man down the street as well. And I'm pretty sure we caught up with him. But I can't remember what happened next. I think we beat him, but I can't remember if we killed him or not. Do you know who he was, and did we kill him? Do you know why we were chasing him? Well, dear Talon, I don't think you should worry about this sort of thing. If a whole bunch of citizens were chasing someone down the street, I think we can safely say that that someone did something wrong. After all, there's only one of him. There's lots of you, so you win the vote. Anyway, what's past is past. And we've all done things that weren't perfect. Listen, if we spend all our time worrying about the things...
It's been a hard day's night, that one.
...enjoy it better all through the day. We all forget things from time to time. So don't forget the most important thing. Is it your tea? Is it your muesli? Is it bacon and eggs? Is it toast? Did you forget to butter your toast? No, don't be silly. It's your daily joy. Never forget to take your joy. And I guarantee you...
I feel terrible.
Swimmingly. So, let's take a look at today's schedule. What's going on?
Doesn't appear to be lots of food around. Okay, this area of town seems to be in one piece.
Why?
Are we mad? Or is it the world?
Things fall apart.
Sometimes I wish I knew you well, and I could speak my mind and tell you. Maybe you'd understand.
Bugger off!
It's not my fault. I'm being controlled by someone I've never even met. God,
where do they bury them? I'll ask you that. You never see them burying them. I guess I'm being secret.
Son off you! Son off you!
You're getting on my nerves. Bread.
Okay, make some more for now. Oh, sorry. Thought we might be getting some food here. Nothing much.
Fuck off!
That must be crazy legs, is it?
For a very important date. That's my house right there. You can see it from here.
We don't want your sword.
You with the dark. Well, if it's you, then just excuse yourself and take your boy right away.
I'm late. I'm late.
Get off, you.
Interesting game. I apologise I'm not talking so much, but I'm trying to work out what I'm doing here.
So get out!
We're not a bloody bed and breakfast, are we?
Fuck you. Kill, just go for me.
Please don't hurt me!
You had your chance, boy.
Bugger off.
Just relax. Don't question it.
I actually think you owed me a bit of money.
Okay.
Fuck off.
I can accept that. What's that there? Abandon this. Okay, yeah, sure.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
Nope, because if you did, I would have killed you. Because apparently that's what I do now. Dig location.
Get off, you!
I just lost me way a bit, Constable.
Find that dig site, which is up here. Okay, go, go. Let's see what the hell we're supposed to dig for. Map. Where do we dig? Be a quest. Crazy legs, mysterious chest. It's unfortunate that these aren't mapped on the map. As you can see. Well, this crazy legs, if you're in this dig location. The chest isn't mapped on it though. And this is supposed to be the dig location, so where do we dig? And what do we dig? Okay, I'm actually gonna save and exit this. I hope you don't mind, guys. I'm sure you don't mind. Let me know what you think of the game. My plan is to play it again next Friday. Maybe if I look.
You've always been good at coming up with clever solutions to just about any problem, eh? Certainly easy to get
some. Sleep. The poor man's dinner.
Okay, so that'll be 5:30. Okay, we're going to go to... Okay. So, we are hungry, so we need to find some... water, which we have. And... with some blueberries. Do we have blueberries? Vomiting from food poison, take next some. Alright, okay. Also. And. There. We're going to save. And return to the main menu. So I don't know, I don't know how long I've been playing it. Could be quite a while. I was kind of lost in it there. Trying to work out what to do. Somebody's thinking of the game. It seems quite good. It's a bit empty. Or maybe that's just me. I'll be going straight on to the forum and asking them why there isn't a save and go back into the game option, like a fast save. Maybe there is, I just don't know it. We'll have a quick controller, keyboard, mouse, no, keyboard map and right. Do we have a fast save? Nope, doesn't seem to be. Shove is R. Crouch, hold, left control. Okay, get out of there. Yeah, so if I can do some reading up on the game, I might do that, and then next week when I come to it, I should have a bit more to bring to you. It seems that the plan is to try and get back over that bridge. There's a chest somewhere, but I'm not quite sure where. You spend most of your time trying to find food and water, which is a pain in the hole. Nothing wrong with it, I guess, but it's a bit of a pain. It seems to take up more of your time than anything else, which I guess is life. So, next week, some more Wee Happy Few. Leave a comment, leave a like, leave all that good stuff. And, yeah, till next time, this is Huck. Peace out.